Cowabunga!
Okay, the first thing is to not panic. Get your canoe paddle and put it underneath your yoke so you don't lose it. Push as high as you can, tilt it on its side, and with your second arm, let it roll over. Now the hard part's over. Splash that water out. Not super graceful, but I'm in.